now. Ava joins us from the zoo with more on ZooBoo. Good morning.
Good morning, Sarah. And yes, we have Marty, or no, this is Winnie. Marty was the porcupine. We have Winnie here, the penguin, and she has just been enjoying this morning. She's been a little freaked out by this big spider that we have here. But we are talking about ZooBoo, big event happening at the zoo this weekend, all for Halloween. I have Amy Eveleth here, and it's happening each day through Friday through Sunday, 10 to 4 each day. And I think the greatest thing about this, it's the safest place to trick-or-treat for the whole family.
It really is. You can come on out. You can trick-or-treat from 10 to 4. We have a lot of candy on grounds right now, and it is the safest way to do that. You can bring your kids out. They can bring their bags, or we'll have bags here for them that they can use. You can get pumpkins. We have a pumpkin patch. So there's a lot of fun things that kids can do that are perfectly safe. It's a good family outing. You can come on out, come to ZooBoo. It's included with the price of admission, which is great. You don't have to pay an extra fee once you come in the door. There are a few little things that you can pay little fees for, but really the main event of ZooBoo is free with admission.
Oh, that sounds like a great event. It's for the whole family. You're encouraging even the adults to dress up. You have trick-or-treating throughout the day and a costume contest for the kids each day as well.
That's right. We have costume contests at 11:30 and 2:30, and the adults usually do come dressed with their kids, even if you just put, you know, a little headband with antennas on it. That's a fun way to do it. But we have families that come. The whole family is dressed in their whole theme. Our whole family is Star Wars this year, so we have lots of families that do that. And you can come on out for the costume contest, the trick-or-treating. We've got the pumpkin patch. We've got Val and Silly Goose. Lots of entertainment on the entertainment stage. CFG Community Bank has been very generous with us this year, so we've been able to do a lot of fun things with ZooBoo. Lots of the animal enrichment, and you can take a look at the website too and get more information if you want a specific schedule on things. You can also get your tickets ahead of time, great, which is a great way to do it. You can print them out at home and then bring them into the zoo, and you won't have to wait in line.
Sounds like a great event. Well, let's get a quick check at the weather. HD Doppler showing high pressure in control. Clear skies across the area, but eventually a storm system is heading our way. We'll head back to Tony in the Weather Center for more details. And Tony, this is the perfect event for you to dress up. You're never too old to trick or treat when you're at the zoo.
I love Halloween. You don't have to force me to do it. That's one of my favorite holidays. You'd want to take that little guy home, don't you? Wouldn't that be cool to walk
cute.
A penguin through the neighborhood? Everybody else is walking their dog and you
hubby,
got your little
penguin. I have a new pet.
Yeah. That's right. Take him home. Your husband won't mind at all.